Hey there, Neil Rush here. Yesterday I ordered a Switch game, Collection of Mana, and I received it today, and as you can see, the box they send the game in is huge. And you could shake the box, and you know it. Well, I don't know if you can hear it, but yeah, it is easy to see that the box is almost empty. So let's open it up. Oh, then there's my Switch and my keys here. Well, actually, let's open it up like that. Sorry about that. I'm gonna show you my address. So, oh yeah, so there's a bunch of these hair bags, like 25 of them. And here's a game. Seriously? Why did they need to put like a tiny Switch game box in such a huge box? I've received collector's editions of much bigger game in smart boxes. This is stupid.